Okay, and here are two finished loaves of bread. Just have to let them cool. Some people will melt butter over the tops, like take a little pat of butter on a fork and spread it over the top to have, and I used to do that, but I'm not a big fan of it anymore. So I usually just let it go like this. And once it's cooled, I will probably put one of them in the freezer, and then the other one will be ready to chomp on.